Bitch, don't touch them, they're still hot. You gotta let them cool off first. Look at us, baking cookies. Make this look easy.
If you're gonna bring it up every 5 minutes, I'm going home.
Sorry. I'm just trying not to make this awkward.
You're doing a stellar job.
Fuck you.
Only if you say please.
You're not helping.
This was your idea.
I know. And I still think that this is the best thing to do. For the both of us.
So you've said. More than once. Though. Every time you say it, it gets less and less convincing.
Come on, Sky, that's not fair. You know why we can't. Why we shouldn't.
There it is again.
There what is?
You. Making decisions for the both of us. Speaking on my behalf as if you know what I want. Despite the fact, I'd say I've made it abundantly clear what I want is you, Riley. You know what I can't soon wrap my head around? The amount of hoops you are willing to jump through to keep lying to yourself.
I'm not lying.
Shh. I'm talking now. You think by reinforcing this idea, saying it out loud like a mantra, will somehow make it take hold? It doesn't work like that. Especially when deep, deep down, you don't even believe what you say. And if I'm right, then that means you want the same thing that I do. And in that case, it begs the question. What are you so afraid of? But maybe I'm wrong. And like I said yesterday, if you think we're better off as friends, I can respect that.